splitting teams.
Hey, get lost. No normies allowed.
Hey, we're not normies. We're bears. And Panda here is pretty goth. Just look at his stripes.
Well, wait a minute. That ain't eyeliner. It's just fur.
Tough rocks, pal. The boot crew is here to teach you a lesson.
Whoa, what's going on? Is it an alligator?
It's China!
No one harasses bears on my watch. Get out of here, you punks.
We'll be back for you. Just you wait. And next time, we'll bring Slice.
Are you bears okay?
Yeah. Well, that was so awesome, Mr. Cheddar. Thank you for scaring those teens away.
Who the heck were they anyways?
The boot crew are nothing but a bunch of punks, but their leader, Slice, he's legit. Long ago, I used to be a member of the boot crew. We were all students of the top ninja dojo in the Lower East Side. I, Cheddar, and Slice were close friends who trained side by side.
Cheddar and Slice? Ever cut the cheese?
Oh, Grizz.
We had dreams and aspirations of being the best students, setting a good example for the city. But then they started to change their values, and they used their teachings to better themselves rather than help others. I left the boot crew and swore to protect those they would harm. Last time we clashed, Slice gave me this as a warning. They're trying to push me out of my home and claim it for themselves. I'll have to move soon. I'm not strong enough to fight him and his goons alone.
You're not alone anymore. Cheddar, we won't let that happen. Teach us those sweet ninja moves of yours, and we'll put an end to Slice's bullying.
Ha, you sound like me with that attitude. All right, I'll teach you, bears.
Let's first start by focusing our minds and reflecting on this evening's events. To be a ninja is to be one with the shadows. Know your surroundings in the blindest of places. Move quickly and silently. You must keep up your strength and endurance, both body and mind. Meditation is a key element to unlocking the balance of what is ninja. You must be quick and ready to fight when threatened. Strike with brilliant accuracy.
Yes!
Not only is offense key, but defense is just as important. This balance is what you need to become a true ninja. Bears,
huh?
How about you try these on for size?
Say what? Radical. Wicked.
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.